Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. So excited about. Well, wow. So this is episanguis. Right. Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Dangerous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Oh, as if this place wasn't sinister enough. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. We call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! Enough!
Sanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next.
Wait, we need them. Leave no stone unturned. There! Get them!
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Treatment, just you wait. is going on? Who's that?
Chuff, idiot. How difficult can it be to keep a lookout?
We'll be over soon. Hey, you there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you! Isn't going to this now. Told you I'd catch you.
So kind as to
shit.
Follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
Those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
Not too many heretics in town.